And now there's dancing and singing goes hand in hand at the Transylvania Cup. The Transylvania Youth Dancers are a huge group of almost 20 couples. But today we only have a few of them here because the stage is tiny. We don't want any accidents, and because many of them are students and need to write midterms, etc. And that is quite important. So here we are, the Transylvania Youth Dancers.
Thank you.
As I said, the stage is very tiny, but you can imagine what this was like when the German Canadian Congress hosted Germanica earlier in the year. I think we had about 400 people in the hall and 16 couples dancing, and that brought the house down. And these kids want to do the same thing tonight because they're now off to the Alpine Club for, so you think, in tents. And they're going to rock the wall there.